In this video, I want to demonstrate how to speed up the healing process of any sort of tendonitis and tendon inflammation. On this particular example, it was my left patella tendon that had an accident. So I was heavily inflamed, I couldn't walk for days, and I couldn't sleep for nights. To make sure to speed up the process, first of all, you're gonna make sure you go outdoors into the sunlight. The sun is energy, the sun is soul, the sun is gonna increase your aura and it's gonna increase the blood flow at the affected area, while you make sure to massage it, to connect to that area, to listen to your body and to talk to your body, opposed to the conventional example that just says, nah, just put an ice patch onto it and don't move it at all. No, you're just gonna do the opposite. We're not gonna be domesticated human pets. We're gonna make sure to get range of motion restored as quickly as possible and to help your body to move that area as quickly as possible and to restore muscular tension, because while you have inflammation, generally the body will send signals to shut down the muscles around, and you wanna work against that and tell your body, I need this area back as quickly as possible. So you're gonna actually talk to your body and use isometric holds, use passive tools and ways to move that area and joint into back into a full range of motion. And once you restored full range of motion, pain free, and I mean, if it's a 10 out of 10 pain, you're doing too much, but if it's a little bit of discomfort, it's okay. You're helping the body push out the inflammation and the liquid around, and then you can start loading again. Then you can start using primal postures in the passive state, just to sit there and restore the tissue and everything around while you're in full range motion, so that you're gonna send stimulus to your body through internal compression. As you see in this video, I also used a tape and a bandage around it as passive compression on the crucial days where it was just too excruciating to walk. I used this as a support and as a tool. And if you don't have sunlight, as demonstrated in this video earlier, you can use red light therapy as well, but the sun is always the truth. We're gonna keep it primal. And then you used primal postures like camel squat, cow position, through loading and full range of motion to get back the strength in your muscles. Obviously, in this example, you can see after actually 1 week, I was back in the gym teaching and I was almost fully recovered from what I mentioned earlier. We keep it lean, mean and clean. No more weak-hearted excuses. Get after it, guys.